And now we'll start with lick number one. And this is how you do that same lick slower. And what I'm doing is I'm hitting the E string with my thumb, the side of my thumb, like, and then I have a thump in the middle of it. And then I immediately go to the index finger for the, or that. Then I hit it twice, and then I have to remember myself. Okay, then after I hit the index finger, and then I come back down and go, and then I go up. It's a new style of playing bass.